Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you the quickest way to find your media files in Anki, whether you're using a PC or a Mac. Let's get started. I already have Anki open. Click on Tools, then check Media. Then at the bottom, click on View Files. If you're on a Mac and you want to see the full path of where this file is located, here's how to do it. While in Finder, click on View up at the top. Then click on Show Path Bar. Now, down at the bottom, we can see the full path of where our collection.media folder is saved on our computer. Now, let's take a look at a second method. In Anki, let's click on Tools, then on Add-ons, then down in the bottom right, click on View Files. This opens up our Add-ons folder. Using the path bar at the bottom of the Finder window on a Mac or at the top of the Explorer window on a PC, click on the Anki 2 folder. Next, click on the User 1 folder. Finally, open the collection.media folder. And there you have it. You've found your media files in Anki. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more tips and tutorials. See you next time.